200 soldiers in that tiny social hall. And you, you!
I was 16 years old when I met your father. I was your age. How could I know what I wanted?
You wanted him.
And I wanted to get out of France. I wanted to have a child. It was a long time ago, Frankie. Believe me, one day you will look at yourself and you won't be who you were.
There's no phone, there's no cable, there's no Steve McQueen to help me make my great escape. How can I fly like a hero in the sky, be a shooting star out in the stratosphere? Where's the shadow? Disappear into the crowd. For the future's dark, there's one thing crystal clear, that there's no home here.
Son, listen to me. We just need a name. Your mother or your father?
One day the principal pulls me out of class. Doesn't tell me why. Drives me to the courthouse. I walk in and see my parents in front with their lawyers and the judge.
I can get very offensive people fighting over their children.
Nobody's fighting. Look at me, friend. Nobody's fighting.
Too many voices telling me to choose.
The court can decide these things, but it's better if the family does.
It's like a game where either team I lose.
Frankie, just give him a name. It'll all be over. It's gonna be okay.
This kind of noise just makes me wanna shout.
My great girl soldier, do what you have to do.
I'd like to buy a one-way ticket out.
I'm sorry, Frankie. I got the rules of the road
for you. Rules of the road say don't look back. The eye straight ahead, don't jump the track. Try a new game and pray that I can win. Someone else's skin.
I'm and when I'm flushed, then he's back on his feet. I'll give you